There's no lack of issues in the 8th District Governor's Council race, according to attorney Anthony Ravosa. He speaks of workmen's compensation.
Four children in that family that have been deprived of necessary and important things like food, clothing, and shelter for a period of 5 years, and I can't believe that the workman's comp load of caseload is that far behind. That's an area where the Governor's Council, of course, appoints the Workmen's Compensation Commissioners.